Barbie. And here's Skipper. She's Bobby's little sister. She has beautiful long hair you can really brush. And because Skipper is smaller than Barbie, she has her very own fabulous fashion. They're all smartly designed and just as perfectly made as Barbie's. You'll love Skipper. Bobby's beautiful little sister. You can tell she's Mattel. She's swell.
Hello there, fellow collectors. So today I got a package from Yes, and I will be unpacking her, and you guys will see who I got. So stay tuned. So, fellow collectors, you know what this is. As you saw the presentation, and as I have the birthday song playing in the background. So, let's take a look, and it will be my first time actually viewing her with you guys. Okay, it's kind of tough to open. Oh, I got it. Here we go. It's nothing. Ta-ta-da-da. Oh my gosh. She's so cute. Oh my god. I love it. Wow. It's Skipper. Barbie's little sister. Oh, she comes with a lot of accessories. She had really good details. The dress is so cute. Wow. It's her little hat. Little present. This says Genuine Skipper by Mattel. So I could zoom it in a little bit. There it is. But she's so cute. I'm really, really happy. Yay, I got a Skipper. Now we place it together with my other dolls and sister Barbie. So everyone, this is my unveiling. Hope you guys enjoyed. Just one more view. Awesome. So, just so I can show you what comes with it, it comes with the certificate of authenticity. That's really nice and well. So, her stand is in the back. I wonder why they do these type of stands for the old reproduction dolls with the little things on the side there, the little clips. Huh. I guess it's to give it that old fashioned look to be held, but I think it will kind of mess up the back of the bow of the dress. Let me take off the plastic. Let's get a real, true good look at her. And she has a little plastic on her head, I guess to maintain the hairstyle. And here's the little logo again. What's that? Oh, they're like little napkins. Okay, there's the stand, the part of the stand, her headband. Cool. So here she is, everyone. It's Skipper, 50th anniversary doll. I'm glad that I purchased her. And lucky for me, because she sold out real fast. Hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time.